I just go end. There, we have to play against each other. Every day. Yo, this is the same Vi we just killed, by the way, when we invaded him and killed him. Do you guys think he's ready for round two? Gordrinker sucks ass on Riven. It's a shit item. So long I've wandered. I had you.
My spirit is not lost.
Oh, we're flipping the game? Oh, that was almost juicy, but like we just flipped the living shit out of the game. We're literally just flipping the game for no reason. Why do we flip the game like this? Like, why do we flip the game like this? Now, look, now the game is not remade. Look at that. We're losing, so it's not remade. Of course, no one's going to remake a game where you're losing, right? No one's going to. Yeah, of course. Yep.
Learn from your mistakes.
Oh my god. Oops. We can win still. It's okay. We really can. They need to let me carry. Yeah, last time we landed against Sky, we got mind controlled into... Okay. Got mind controlled into getting solo killed. The ultimate wombo. Okay, thankfully I killed him. He has no TP. Oh, thankfully. Oh, never mind. He's dead too. We can win this game, by the way. So long I've wandered. Oh, he's going ninja tabs rush. Maybe I can wait for him here. If this play works, we'll win. He went mid lane. No frickin' way, man. No frickin' way. Can't Davemont flash over the wall, by the way? I guess not. I don't know if I like this play. Probably will work. Nice. I can freeze the wave. Potentially freeze the wave since he has no TP. I don't want to miss this cannon, though. Oh, shit. Oh, whatever. Okay, we good.
Learn from your mistakes.
Oh, really?
To serve the greater good.
That's a jungler I love. That is a jungler I will make sure wins this game. This is- and he's already 1 HP. That sucks. You back that ass.
My spirit is not lost.
Wait, how is this guy- how is their jungler level 4? What? Their jungler's level 4! How?! I think Aatrox flashed, by the way. Didn't he? Oh, okay. I'm surprised he's still fighting me. But respect. I mean, look at his items. A ninja tabi and a ruby crystal to keep us safe. Keep us nice and comfortable.
What conflict awaits?
Oh, they're diving bot. It's okay. Bot does not matter. Bot literally does not matter.
How should I proceed?
Oh my god, what am I doing? Wait, what?
Leave that
An enemy has been slain.
My spirit is not lost.
I'm just gonna recall here.
For those who were lost.
An ally has been slain.
The sword mirrors its owner.
Oh shit. Our jungler is just simply the greatest. He deserves endless praising with the performance he's given us. Add him? I might have to. Ah, shit, I need one more wave. Maybe I can. Is he gonna freeze this? I hope not. I mean, screw it. I'm gonna just pull up. What is going on here? What? We're literally at his tier 3 tower 15 minutes in, and he's still getting ganked. Their K is 5-0. Wait, their kid's same level as me though. What's going on with that?
Your team has destroyed a turret. Wish I could keep my cool, but I got my feelings.
Whoa. Maybe we can get two towers here? That's fine.
not lost.
Bum 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 bum. Death's gonna kill me. I'm dead. Wait. Oh, I didn't get an assist on Kindred. Oh. I just go end. Roll another. Dude. I will stop jerking them off, alright? He's a beast. Dancing Chelly, nice. Hey, look at it, look at it go, look at it go. Bot lane matters? Literally, bro, this is what I'm saying. I don't know why junglers keep ganking bot.